That's what you think!
What?
That's my new philosophy. Oh yeah! That's what you think!
Why are you telling me?
What?
Why are you telling me?
Why are you telling me?
I like it. That's a good philosophy. Why are you
telling me?
Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her. My new philosophy. Miss B, I'm she. Look, C, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy.
Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. Oh.
That's great, Sally, but I'm not able to practice Chopin's Nocturne B flat minor.
Oh. I like that. No! That's a good philosophy. No!
No!
That's your new philosophy, huh?
Yes! I mean, no. Just like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze, on alternating days, I choose a different phrase.
My new philosophy.
My new philosophy.
Sally, some philosophy. Are simple. Man does not live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your message at the sound of the tone.
Some philosophies begin choose. Deciding what goes in and some take a lifetime.
Mine take a minute.
But Sally, anything that takes only a minute can't be very lasting. Oh, for instance, it took Beethoven over 2 years to write his brilliant Ninth Symphony.